Fire crews working to put out a fire at a commercial building in Plainville last night. The call coming in at about 9 p.m. and there was an immediate request for help from the surrounding communities. We're not sure if anyone was inside at the time, but we're told there were no injuries. Investigators are trying to figure out the cause of that fire.